Electricity is distributed around the country at very high voltages. Why? This is to minimize energy loss. Electricity is made at a power station. Usually the voltage is only 33,000 volts. A step-up transformer increases the voltage to 500,000, and later in the town, a step-down transformer decreases the voltage to only 240 volts to be used in homes. We call the step-up and step-down transformers substation, and the transformers only work with alternating current.
Good man.